All right. It is Saturday fucking morning of WrestleMania weekend. We got shit going down all around the town. And by all around the town, I mean here at home. Last night, we had to play a doubleheader at ball hockey because the first week was canceled due to weather. So we had two in a row to start the night. And we won both convincingly. The first one 9-1, the second one 4-2, maybe. It was a good night all around. But now we turn our attention to more conquering of the land. I'm just going to continue to roam the land, grab what I can. Until there's basically nothing left to kind of get. And then I'll be like, okay, now what do I do, right? It was this one. Oh, Jesus. See what this is. Looks like somebody might have a task for us.
One of you swallowed it. Who was it?
Lose something.
Polish the family brooch up for my niece, put it down for 2 seconds, and it's gone. One of the sheep must have swallowed it.
That would be one hungry sheep.
It was my grandmother's, given her by a very wealthy, admirer. How will I get it back without hurting any of my lovely sheep?
Kitty.
There is nothing tasty about a brooch! My brooch! Dear heaven, I'll never get it back! Ah, yes! Feed the sheep and see what comes out. See what's there?
By the gods, how do I find myself doing this? Well, what has the sheep eaten? Nothing in there.
Undergarments.
I have had no luck getting your brooch.
Alack-a-day!
I have had no luck getting your brooch.
Alack-a-day!
Nothing. I must continue my search. Brooch. Not in very fine condition.
If the harbor.
Well, what has the sheep eaten? Nothing in there.
You found
nothing. I must continue my search. Here's your brooch.
Woo! That smell'd knock over a horse.
Just take it.
It'll need a washing, but my niece will be so grateful. Many thanks, stranger.
I will not help in this way again.
Lamp chops. Beautiful. Hadn't I opened up something up here? Or was it down here? Here next time. Kind of intrigued by that one now. Or is that the one that's up in a tree and I can't? Oh, Christ. Oh my God. Okay. Look this up, see where the entrance is. How the hell do you get into this joint? Just watching a video here, just to try and get it. Oh, hurry up. Okay. I'm way not in the right area. I hate this because I'm just sitting here wasting time, right? Like, I still have a lot of shit to collect. Fuck off. This way. There it is. Beauty, mate. Oh shit, that's bad.
Definitely not good.
Okay, well, the good thing is, I did eventually get it and I didn't have to abandon it, right? Like, at least I came through and got it. Where the hell did it go? There was a marker here earlier. What the fuck? Isn't that weird? There was a blue marker there. There it is. Okay. Oh, it's one of these.
Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not an Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
Oh. Oh, where you go? Oh, no, no. Like, no, I'm stuck. Oh my God. Fuck. This bitch is useless. She's so slow. She stumbles on everything, right? Like, my God. The only problem is I can't get back, like... What? I kept pressing X, I'm not sure what the fuck.
Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data is coming from.
So she can run. She just doesn't want to when we're up there for some reason.
It feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
So this one, I have to do. And once I get up there, I can't get back down to change that one. So this... I'm not sure why I didn't figure this out the first time, but... Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? Holy fuck.
Thank you.
This is frustrating. You idiot. Like, she jumps onto it and then stumbles. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? She doesn't dare. Okay, what is happening now? I feel like I've lost it. Heck, what the fuck? I had it there, but I just missed time to jump. Or she stumbled and I, like, this is so stupid.
Again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data is coming from.
It's not in Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
I'm gonna try this one more time, and then if I can't get it to go, fuck it. Fuck it, Nantucket. Nantucket, fuck it. Just fucking pull the thing, dipshit. God. Fucking damn it. Thank you. matter what direction you press, she just does not budge. When she's on certain angles or something, it's really weird. Tried to time it so that I'm done with this shit. It's ridiculous. Maybe I'll come back to it eventually when I run out of shit, right? But that's fucking so frustrating, it's unbelievable. It's just a waste of however much time I spent on it. Oh, right here. Oh, relax. Oh, wealth is all done in this area. Well, at least I got that real quick. Continue on through here, go bang, bang, boom, boom. Like, not just straight line here. Freaking out the birds, meh. Fuzzy, you like birds. I see your ears twitching. Oh. Is it in that structure there, or is it beyond it? I guess it gets in there. On the map, it had this revealed, like I'd been there before, but I don't remember this area at all. But who knows, I could have been here fucking 6 months ago, right?
Must be blocked from the other side.
Okay, so. Is this?
Stop right there. Won't take long.
You should have done something, bro. Hopefully I just crushed a bunch of people there. Oh, is it empty down here? Jeez, I found it hard to believe I couldn't figure that out. But then again, I am an idiot, so. Jeez, have I not been here before? Alright, we're in the last 5 minutes here of our first hour of hopefully three. Alright, should I stop pussying around and just fucking end these guys? Oh, really? Fool. No mercy for the bad if they want it. No mercy for the bad if they plead out. Ooh. Where is this crossbowman? Over there. Ended, bruh. Oh, that guy had some wealth. That's good. Reverse nut shot. Nuttered. He got nuttered. Okay, we got about 20 seconds left. Gonna penetrate. Nah. Deeper into this area.